Battle for Dream Objects again, 10 and is out. A white mint. I guess I'll have to use my Google. That's very cool. Well, at least it's still. It looks like the island. Well, that's crazy.
So, how is Red Circle going? Oh, he's still asleep. Aww. When will he be back? I don't know. Let's continue all this. Okay, we're almost done.
Cool. $12 later. Okay.
No, we're at season 2. What do you mean?
Oh, Stone, how are you doing? Ooh. That's gonna hurt. Oh man.
Anyways, your voting will be in this voting booth. And there's another twist. This will be a double elimination. Because we didn't have so many eliminations for a while. No! So yeah, start voting. Okay, so all of you guys have voted. Trash can. Trashy, you were both eliminated. Trashy got 5 votes, and Noodles, you got 4 votes.
Okay.
Yeah. Any final words? I can't believe I'm eliminated so early. Why did you guys have to do this to me? Well, I hated my team anyways. Okay, goodbye.
That's me.
Hello, friends. Get away from me.
That was loud.
Oh, no. you can't fight. Let's just party. No point. Your parties are so annoying. I hate it in New York. Yeah, what do you think? Everyone hates it in New York. It's the worst place to be here. Well, I have been longer than any of you guys. Like, who cares? Well, joke's on you. I actually am so popular and I have so many tricks. Says the one who got
okay.
How are you guys doing? What do you want now, TV? Haven't you heard us enough?
Okay.
Shut up, Noodles. I'm not TV. I am White Circle, the host of Battle for Dream Objects! How we'll call this? Again, TV, your White Circle expression is so bad it makes me want to vomit.
Disgusting. Sting.
Why should we believe you? You're mean. I'm not. That person out there is White Circle. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Please let me rejoin. I need to rejoin. You miss. No, me. Whoa, settle down, guys. Settle down. Here? Well, I have been seeing that we haven't got that many votes lately. I think the viewers don't really care about voting that much. So, how about a good old-fashioned rejoin?
That's a good idea.
Oh, I want to rejoin.
This stuff reminds me of Freedom Island Deluxe. Okay.
You know you want me. Wow, looks like you are very enthusiastic. And I bet the viewers are as well. But before we go on to the voting, I have to tell you all something. Because we're going to use a new voting system that is also original. And also original. It's just a BFD voting.
Okay. Yeah, true.
Just using a capital letter, you need to put them in square brackets.
That's cool. I understand.
Votes like these will be counted. Votes like these will not be counted. So follow these instructions and you will be A-OK. All right, contestants. Now it's your turn to shine and tell the viewers what you think you deserve to be joined. I've been here for so long, almost the entirety of the show, and I would be really glad if you guys voted me out.
He is the first one eliminated.
Back into the game. I just know you guys want me. I have so many hunting skills. So please vote for me. I will make the show really good, and I will not make my team lose like I did in episode 2. Sorry for that.
Okay. Okay.
I don't remember anything I did that made me lose. So yeah, please let me back into the game. I beg of you. You should let me back into the game. Because I still need to win $1 million. I know at White Circle that you still have it. Give it to me. No! Well, I just got eliminated. So you can vote me, but you can also vote the others. But I think I'm the only person who is logical and so, please think about it, and you will know who really deserves to get another chance at battling in
Whatever.
Whichever one of these losers you think deserves to rejoin the game. Whoever gets the most votes gets another chance in battle for dream objects again.
You know.
Coin, what are you doing? I'm escaping this box once and for all. Come on, almost a...
Okay. Oh, yeah. I guess I'll vote talkie. Key. I... Gender, male. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. See you guys next time.